I honestly haven't got my hair done since I think prom. So we are having a wedding day breakfast brought to us by Keith. Okay, hi guys, good morning, welcome and welcome back to my channel. My name is Chloe for those of you who don't know me, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Okay guys, I've been gone for a hot minute and I apologize. These last 2 months have just been crazy. I've had so much stuff go on and stuff that I have to, you know, fill you guys in on, but that's gonna be for another video. Today's video is actually going to be a wedding video. My mom is getting married today, and originally they were supposed to get married in June, but obviously because of COVID, so much changes had to happen to the wedding, and it has now gone from a party of 50 people to a party of 12 people. But regardless, we're still gonna have a beautiful September wedding today. So I just thought I would film some little bits of today's to share with you guys. But yeah, right now it is about 9:30 in the morning. I'm just waking up, having coffee, and I'm going to the salon at 10:30 to go get my hair done. My mom and my sister are going to a different salon just because we couldn't get appointments at the same time. The whole wedding dates and stuff were kind of last minute, and obviously it's hard to get into a hair salon right now. So anyways, I'm heading there at 10:30. I'm gonna come back and we're gonna get ready. Yeah, it's gonna be a great date. Small, intimate, but I think it'll be really fun and really cute. So yeah, let's get ready for this wedding. Okay, so I'm heading up right now to go and get my hair done. I'm bringing some, I think this is called baby breath. I'm actually not sure, but I'm gonna bring some of this and have them put it in my hair. I think I'm just gonna do like a half up, half down kind of look. I honestly haven't got my hair done since I think prom in grade 12, so we'll see. I'll just kind of leave it open to them to decide. My hair is also like a decent length right now, so maybe some curls or something fun. I don't know, we'll see. Time check, it is 10:30 and we are heading there now. So I just got home right now and it's about 12:30-ish. This is how my hair turned out. I really like it. I think the updo in the back is really cute, and I just kind of tamed it a little bit myself when I came home and put some hairspray in it. And yeah, I don't know. I'm not used to having it like this. Obviously, it's a wedding, so it needs to be a little more done up than usual. Now we're just chilling. We have about 2 hours until we need to be ready and heading over to the Aberfoyle Mill. Charlie and Caleb will be here probably in 2 hours as well, and then we're all gonna head over together. I gotta do my makeup though and get dressed and all that stuff. Kira and I were actually just sitting in my bed for the last half an hour writing out what we are going to say. We don't have any big fancy speeches or anything planned. We just have some nice words that we want to say to each other at dinner time. So yeah, we're just writing out what we want to say, and yeah, just gonna keep getting ready. Making progress. Makeup is done. Almost dressed. Look who showed up.
Chartreuse. Already done. Arrived, ready to go.
He's ready.
On time.
Yeah, I know. Punctual. It's a first. He's never usually on time and ready, so this is great. Glad we have like 10, 15 minutes, I think, to get all our shit together and go. The girls are all gonna change. Yeah, we're gonna go and get married. Not us. My beautiful mama. Are you excited?
Very.
You look so pretty.
Thank you. I can't do anything with my false nails.
That's okay. Just put the ring on. That's all that matters. Our chauffeur over here.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. feeling drunk in the car right now. Guys, what kind of wedding is this? Guys, we're back here in the Uber.
We're not Uber.
Okay, I'm kidding. Our photographer has dueled as many things tonight, one of them being a cab driver, Uber driver. We're heading home.
Chloe.
Let's go. Cheers.
No, I don't know. I'm just not the smartest person.
Cheers.
No, cheers. Down. And
flip.
That's it.
Pick our teams for beer pong right now. Are y'all ready? We're choosing a team, okay? Yeah.
No.
Do you want to be in it?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Mom and Keith are in the team. Okay.
Team one. This is team one, guys.
Okay.
Oh, that's.
Okay. Team one.
Oh my God.
Is Charlie?
Yeah.
And Kira.
Okay.
Team two is Chloe and Georgia. Team three is Caleb and Quinn.
Okay, we'll end Dad and Sue. Okay, perfect.